rubber band. So check this out.
You can see it's clearly underneath your wrist like that. I'm going to loop it over like this. So your wrist is clearly locked in.
Yes, it is. Right, it's now, a little tight. All right,
so watch. 1, 2, 3.
What?
And it pops right through your wrist.
All you need for it is a rubber band. Wrap the rubber band around the person's wrist. Let the rubber band just slowly roll off of that finger and let it pop around back onto that exact same finger.